Hi guys, this is Tanya's Vintage Doll Channel, and this is a Ma Child doll, a full outfit. So it's, new, vintage new. Their makeup is still there. This is a boy Ma Child, and it's makeup and everything is on. So it's got a crease, the loose felt that you can, it needs to be tightened, looks like. So felt's, so it's loose, become loose, so it looks like it has to be tightened. You can see there, tend to turn their head. Strawberry blonde here. It's got the shoes and socks. It's posable. So it has to be able to pose. I don't know. It's hard on the couch anyway. There we go. Standing up. And that's the My Child doll. With the boy. And here are the cones. There's a brush. Hang with it. It's a teddy bear. Butterflies, flowers. It's a brush. Plastic brush. That's a comb. It's a teddy bear on there. And on the back it's a teddy bear as well. And the flowers. That's that. That one. This is instructions for washing their clothes. And this is a brag book. My Child brag book. And there has the back of it. All the ones you have on the back. To collect. And this is the there's that one. Your name, you give them a name, different hairstyles. My sister had to put a diaper on. Ones. And there's lots of pictures in here. Well, there's lots of different ones, but those are coming out. I said birthday party, the clown balloons. First visit with grandma. Picture. Yeah, there's lots of different ones. Lots of them that they were coming out. And there's a thing about getting a free locket, I could send away for one. Yeah. Instagram, I'll put photos up there as well, and it's Hayley's Vintage Dolls on Instagram. You can follow me on there and I'll have the photos up as well. So that's probably it for this one. So if everyone has a good day, please like, subscribe, comment and share with your friends, and have a great day. Thanks, bye.